keep stuff that's around here.
Yes.
Around here.
Hey.
See you. Are you? Maybe. Are you? My wife, Kelly. Yes.
Oh my God, it's different. Oh, I wouldn't have recognized you. Your name was a little older than your age.
I think this is going up on Facebook once a year, Charles.
Rocky Hill, I actually started in East Windsor. It was my first gig. I fell into a great job at Rocky Hill, brand new high school.
That's right. That is right.
And what did you teach there?
It was band.
Oh, I see.
This music major and all that. So, see, because someone told Jack, and I might know if Jerry Mack was still alive, but.
Say her name.
Wait. Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Barbara Broomhead Estabrook.
Warren Daniel. How do I do?
I said Jack Kirster.
Phyllis Byerly White.
Dave White, married to a 1966 grad.
Derek Schneider.
Fred Sanford. I knew I brought my name tag for a
reason. We were the Ross Brotherhood of Superior Seniors. Maybe 8 or 9 of us.
This guy over here. Jean Cathy. Carolyn Smith Morris.
I'm Pete Colgan.
Lynn Crowell Martin. Thank you.
Also, Warren Daniel.
And Michael.
It feels like summer outside. It feels like we should have summer drinks, right?
Carol Turner Gerster.
Read my name, Pete. I'm your golfing buddy.
I belong to you.
Bill and Nancy Seth. Paul O'Gorman, Pete. Congratulations, 50 years, nice job.
I'm a George Washington. Yes. Just call me George.
Little dip in there.
And I am Sylvia Ferber. I don't have my badge on. I'm Jeff Ferber's wife.
What are we doing now?
I don't know. We're just going to say hi. There we go. I don't know what else.
Thank you.
hook.
Say the same thing that the president in the United States. But those were good years. Fortunately, I got everyone's name in my yearbook.
You have been written them off, Derek?
Yeah, you look like you read them off.
Yeah. The perps.
They didn't talk a lot about what was going on.
Oh, no.
But we all paid the price.
I remember coming out of the stairway on the second floor, and I go,
oh, Peter Cosby, Big Cosby, Francis Fierro. Francis wrote security after his name. Pete Witzel. Okay. And he wrote VW Night Repairs. To the best of my recollection, we wrote this on the side of the car. Richard Clark, car help anytime, day or night. Kenny, Ken All.
Yeah,
we all know Ken. The wet VW always flies at night. And as I recall, he wrote that on the shell. Roger Nixon. Tom Ziggy. Izzy. And over here on the side, Lori Smith. I can't
Maybe Glory kept track of the money because we bought the shell. So she may have kept track of the money.
Whose idea was it?
Guys, I don't know. Somebody here to say I'm wrong.
Yeah, right. It's your idea.
It really was. I don't know whose idea it was. I don't know how we all just kind of, it just took on a life of its own. We did it. And again, it was a great experience. Thank you.
I got to read this in case anybody missed it, but this is a proclamation from the town of Greenwich, and this is this year. Whereas the Greenwich High School class of 1966 is having a 50th class reunion at the Four Points by Sheridan in Eastham Cape Cod, Massachusetts, and 55 classmates attended plus spouses. Not quite accurate. Yeah. Whereas the class of 1966 was a class of 550 and was the class to graduate from what is now the last class, which is also alive, to graduate from what is now Greenwich Town Hall. And whereas the members of the class of 66 devised an interesting class prank, disassembling of a VW auto shell, hoisted it up to the second floor, also alive, it was the third floor, and reassembled it in the northeast corner of the building, a major engineering feat that was accomplished in one night. And whereas during their years at Greenwich High School, they were faced with the Vietnam draft and classmates did not receive deferments after graduation and answered the call to duty. We're sorry to say some of those people are no longer with us. And some of the names are inscribed on the town's war memorial opposite the senior center. And whereas in 1966, we all enjoyed living in the town of Greenwich at a time when gas was 31 cents a gallon, houses sold in Greenwich, Connecticut for $17,500, and the average income was $7,800, and Medicare made its debut. Now, therefore, I, Peter J. Tissell, first selectman of the town of Greenwich, you hereby proclaim Wednesday, October 19, 2016, as the 1966 Class of Greenwich High School Day.
Get together without a lot of hoopla
or structure
or coherence. We thought that would be fun, and I think we would all kind of appreciate how that could have happened. And I think we talked about the next one.
It's 100.
Who volunteered for
Lynn? Abby. Oh. Consult many people, which we thought
it's easier.
And, I think that worked on a sort of small scale, but I think for a slightly bigger one, not huge, but we could sort of extend the idea and how this could be, not here but wherever.
in Greenwich.
If
you guys want to come west,
we got a few connections.
Yeah.
How far
you go west? For a while.
Yeah.
Dry out.
We're going to run here.
It's a dry.
So that's it.